If he says he's on an oil rig, he could be telling the truth. We hear this a lot. People on oil rigs need boyfriends and girlfriends too, we get it. But the chance of you actually meeting someone who's working on an oil rig and looking for love online is very slim. In our experience, every single one of them is a scam. Follow for more.